Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we will discuss the relationship between the circumference and area of a circle. First of all, let us revise what is the radius, diameter, circumference and area of a circle. First of all, let us discuss radius of a circle. Now here you can see a circle with center O. Now a line segment from the center of a circle to a point on the circle is called radius of a circle, and here R is the radius of this circle. So here this is the line segment from the center of the circle to a point on the circle. So this is radius of the given circle. Similarly, all these line segments represent radius of this given circle. Now let us discuss diameter. Now any line segment whose end points are on the circle and passes through the center is called diameter of a circle. Now here you can see that AB is the diameter of the given circle as its end points A and B lie on the circle and it passes through the center O. Now let us denote the diameter by D and radius, that is the line segment starting from the center to the point on a circle, is denoted by R. Now we can see that length of diameter is twice the radius, that is D is equal to 2R, or we can say R is equal to D upon 2. Now let us discuss circumference of a circle. Now circumference of a circle is the distance around the circle and it is given by C, which is equal to 2 pi r, where pi is a constant with value 22/7 and r is radius of a circle. We can also write circumference in terms of diameter. Now we know that diameter D is equal to 2R, so circumference C, which is equal to 2 pi R, can be written as pi into 2R. Now here we know that D is equal to 2R, so this implies C is equal to pi into D. So here we have written circumference in terms of diameter of a circle. Now let us discuss area of a circle. Now area is the space inside a circle, and area of a circle is given by capital A is equal to pi r square, where pi is a constant with value 22/7 and r is the radius of a circle. Now let us express area in terms of diameter. Now we know that diameter D is equal to 2r, so r is equal to D upon 2. Let us put this value of R in the formula of area, which is A is equal to pi R square Now R is equal to D upon 2, so it will be pi into D upon 2 whole square, which implies A is equal to pi into D square by 4. And now let us derive relationship between area and circumference of a circle. Now we know that circumference of a circle is given by C is equal to 2 pi r, or we can write C is equal to pi into d, where pi is a constant and d is the diameter of a circle, and this implies d is equal to C upon pi. Also we know that area of a circle is given by A is equal to pi r square, or in terms of diameter we can write A is equal to pi into d square by 4. Now let this be equation number 1. Now putting d is equal to c upon pi in 1, we get A is equal to pi into c upon pi whole square, this whole upon 4, which implies A is equal to pi into c square upon pi square, and this whole upon 4. Further, this implies A is equal to pi into c square upon 4 pi square. Now pi cancels with pi, so this implies A is equal to c square upon 4 pi. Therefore, area of a circle is equal to square of the circumference of a circle divided by 4 pi, where pi is the constant with value 22/7. So this is the desired relationship between area and circumference of a circle. So in this session we have learned the relationship between area and circumference of a circle. And this completes our session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.